Later, kid. Let's go, baby. How much, Mary?
Earl, how many times I have to tell you not to wash them filthy shoes in my sink?
How was work?
Oh, I'm bone tired.
Sleep.
I sure know I can. I'll make myself a nice hot cup of tea. Then I'll go straight to bed.
Well, that's all right. You said I'll get it.
Oh, thank you, baby.
Whoa, sucker. You see that? I swear this thing's out to get me.
Up against Corny Hawkins?
Boy, does it look like that's gang.
Sit your drunk ass.
No, game my ass.
Hey, no, game my ass. We're gonna finish this shit. We running this.
4-5?
Hey, 4-5 my ass, bro. We got LeBron. Come on, LeBron, let's take these boys, man.
Nah, bro. I don't sweat my vines up for nobody. Nah, you got to find somebody else, man.
Come on, give me money. Oh. Hey, rookie. Come here, baby, you better run. Yeah, you, come on.
I got money on this game, man.
I think that's on too tight. You about to get paid.
Hey, listen up, we got young blood.
Listen, take who takes you, all right?
I'm so sorry, man.
Don't hurt me, Tom.
Don't hurt me, Tom. What's up, man? Maybe I just got
scared. Yeah,
don't hurt me.
Firing your ass up, that's what it is.
Hey, fuck you, Diego. Street clothes and a bottle of thunder, but I still light your ass up, nigga.
Now, you can't even handle young blood. What makes you think you can talk shit to a grown man?
Take it out.
Come on, baby. All right. Now, let's take it home, all right? Next basket wins. Just try to get there.
Shit about getting the run, you tell him you the one dunked on Kim, bro. You hear me?
shit. Check our buddy hanging tough with the big
boy. Hey, young blood, hold up, man. Oh, come on, baby, you earned it. You bad little brother. Where'd you get skills like that to someone your age,
I see this boy out here all by his lonesome, night after night. What's your name, man?
Earl.
Say what?
Earl Manigo.
You say nanny goat? All right, goat. From now on, you my man. I'm gonna keep an eye on you.
Maybe you could use a bodyguard. I don't like you be walking home alone this late.
Child, I've been taking this walk for years. Ain't nobody gonna bother an old lady like me. But I am happy for the company. So how was school today?
Okay.
You okay? What happened? You hurt your neck?
Is Jim a little in the game tonight?
Oh, that's right. You had a game tonight. Tell me how it went.
We lost.
Yo, way to go, bro. Yeah.
I thought you said you lost.
We did.
Well, you had to do something, right?
Scored 57 points.
Well, is that good?
Ain't nobody ever done it before.
Oh, that's good. Oh, I wish your mother was alive to see you now.
Don't stop the boat, man. If you on our squad, hey, but you don't stop in our sport. Next year, we strip down, we rock that bullshit high school division. After we bust that shit up for a few years, we want to rock a college. After that, bam, rock a pro. We're going to roll the whole shit for as long as we want for us. Come on.
About grabbing a broom.
Thought you might give me a hand getting this court back into shape. I'm Hokum Rucker.
Rucker, Rucker?
Just plain Rucker.
Go.
Yeah, I know who you are. You catch today's game? That was a nice way to end the summer. Makes me feel good when a local team wins it all like that. How are you getting the squad together? I hope they're good. Keep going the way you are, maybe one day you'll be out here representing the neighborhood. In the meantime, got a lot of cleaning to do.
You sure it's cool bringing us along, man? They don't expect a motherfucker to roll in solo. Damn! Go on, let's make this shit.
What you boys want here?
Party. We're here for the party. Look, Brandon Diego said.
Now, why you asking my guests, huh? Come on now. Get your funds up. Get out of here.
Dude, what it is, man?
Huh, fellas?
Hey, what I tell you about mind your business, huh? Get the fuck upstairs.
Oh, bitch, you always get in trouble. Come on, fellas.
Future superstar. Shit, he done already broke my junior high record. What'd you get, like 52?
57.
Yeah, I seen the goat.
You got fancy moves for someone so young. Where you learn to play like that? That's
too much for you. Come in. Listen. Why don't you take over the kitchen? Oh, man. Give him some of the drink.
Okay. So
yeah! Take it to the hole. Go.
What you in? High school? Where you go, Franklin?
Well, it's starting to fall.
Well, I went there. For a little while. Diego wasn't lying. You weren't shot. It's okay. Go like this.
Is there somewhere else we can go?
All the rooms took. Come on, baby. I know somewhere that ain't occupied. Come on, baby, you don't need to be seeing this.
Fast. All I want to know which one of these punks is to go.
Yeah, Brooklyn! Uptown is here!
Why don't you go back uptown? Be up here now.
Looking at you, punk. Wait, what's going to be the same door, right,
boy? Huh?
Let's get it on. What's up?
Work. Work.
Get down. Yeah, get
down. These dudes ain't shit. What I tell
you? You had to pay some D, boy.
Step to my damn door, man. Now we know which one is the GOAT.
Yeah, two more baskets, y'all gonna have to break
got the paintbrush.
I think we have a sportsmanship problem here.
Yeah, man. Just give me the fucking ball, man.
You can be what you wanna be. You ain't got no responsibility.
That is two motherfuckers.
Now, look at here, Paco. Check this out, right? One jump straight up, come down with the quarter. We win without it. You win. Comprendo, Ditos.
Okay. Let me check out your hands. Make sure you don't got nothing palmed up in there.
Ain't got no magic tricks going on, man. Cinco Dolores to match yours, my man. Okay? Faded, baby.
He'll make change on the way down.
Bro, you snatch that shit. We got Uncle Cash from Images Hookie Party.
All right.
Oh! Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Uh-huh.
Earl. Yes, sir! We gotta talk. Things work out this year. Franklin can walk away with the city track championships. The only soft spot we've got is in the high jump. And you're the guy who can handle that.
I'm involved in that, Coach.
That is an understatement. But your season's just about over. We're just gearing up.
Yeah, well, actually, my season, it kind of go all year, you know?
That's why they call you the GOAT. Listen, with my coaching, you could add a good 6 inches to your vertical. And when colleges see that you lettered in two sports, not just one, they'll tear down your door.
Yeah, but I already got, like, 75 letters from colleges, Coach. Thanks, I just think that interesting.
What's the story here? I mean, you barely show up to my class. Do I give you a hard time? No. Now I ask you for one little favor? You tell me to go fuck off.
Well, I said that to you, Coach.
Look, you don't even have to show up for practice. How's that? Just on meet day. That's how devastating I think you could be. Earl, I want the city championship.
I said I ain't interested, all right?
You know something, man of God? You're stupid. That's the problem with you people.
You can play games, but you can't play the game.
I've been loving you.
Hey, get the window.
Too long.
Man, stop touching shit! You gotta get your foot up. I set the couch, man. Yo, class, man. Don't stop the records, bro. Dion, I know you the fuck ain't got your dick in my sister's sink, man.
Yo, come on, man. Ain't my fault, man. Talk to Tanya, man. Girl, locked herself in the bathroom. If you don't care, funny shit.
Come on, man. I'm a man. Cold stone suck. I don't see how I let you talk me into this shit.
Oh.
Yo, come on, y'all. The city title awaits. Yo, get your foot off my damn sister couch now. Pull this girl and get this all over the back. Tommy, come on out there, girl. Party over. Time to go now. Tommy. Go. I know you the fuck ain't get down on my sister bed, man. I told you the bedroom was off limits.
No, I made up the covers. DJ ain't never gonna know, man. It's cool.
Go, man. Get rid of that stinky pussy in there, man. My sister gonna kill me.
Open up the window. Get that out.
Tommy, come on, girl. Ass out of here. Come clean this shit up. Tanya. Damn. Oh, damn. Y'all get the fuck out of here.
And here we are, folks, at Madison Square Garden, ready for the tip-off of the public school finals. Franklin, led by Earl the Goat Manigault, going up against Governors of DeWitt Clinton. Oh, look at this little sight job by Franklin. 6'1" Earl Manigault is going up against 6'8" Jackson Davis. Now, I've heard that the Goat can get up there, but this is going to take some doing. And he did it. He stole the tip-off. Carr leaves it off the glass, and Manigault slams it home.
That's my man. Go ahead, go.
Yeah, turn the hunky ass around.
Ball is passed into Petrucci and is having trouble finding an open man. He passes it to center court. And Manigault intercepts the pass intended for Chernoff. Manigault over to center Gray. Gray goes back to Manigault, who pulls up the 18 feet and buries the jumper. Oh, baby, this kid is really something. Remember that name, Earl Manigault. 18 seconds left in the game. Franklin has the ball and the victory. Power Memorial awaits them in the finals. Power over to Manigault. They isolate him one-on-one as the clock ticks down. The crowd here is counting the clock down, and Manigault takes that, pulls up, and shoots the jumper with 2 seconds left. And what a magnificent performance by Earl Manigault. 38 points, 15 rebounds, and 10 assists. Now this paves the way for the All-City Shootout, when the Catholic School League Power Memorial Champs, led by 7-foot Lou Elsinger, are going to shoot it out against the public school champs from Benjamin Franklin, led by Earl Manigault. So get your tickets early, folks, because 20 years from now, you're going to want to say you were there the night that two of the finest athletes ever to come out of New York went head-to-head. Lou Elsinger versus Earl Manigault.
Manigault. Unstoppable offense.
Oh,
what's up, bro?
Jughead wants to see you off.
Oh, man, you giving this school so much ink, they probably want to extend your contact another year, too, huh?
D, wait up, man.
All right, man. All right, then. Go, man.
See you around, Ace.
In school.
They fucking expelled me. That's what happened in school. And I ain't did shit everybody else they did. It's that damn Coach Grappelli, man. He's just trying to get back at me.
And you like a damn fool made it easy for him, didn't you? Smoking that shit. I would expect it from that idiot Dion, but I thought you had more sense than that, huh?
Well, I guess I don't, Mr. Rucker.
The plain fact is, you broke the rules. Bro, these courts have produced some of the finest players in the world. And not one of them can hold a candle to you. You're the best. You're the best that I done ever seen, and I done seen it all.
Yeah, okay, Mr. Rucker.
Damn! I am so tired watching young brothers make the same mistakes year after year. Oh, I can't tell you, man. There's always gonna be plenty of people to blame our problems on. But the plain truth is, we make our own decisions. That man told you don't have to go to class. But they never told you that you weren't allowed to go to class. The only person in this world that can stop the GOAT is standing right here next to me. Yeah, well, what we need to concentrate on is how to get you back into school.
Oh, nuh-uh. Forget that, man. I ain't going back to Franklin. They can kiss my ass.
Not Franklin. What I had in mind was this private prep school down south, the Laurenburg Academy. I know there's a lot of kids down there. They're stressed academics, and almost every player goes on to college. I think it's a perfect place for you. Besides, getting you out of this place for a while might not be such a bad idea.
Yeah, but I ain't really trying to go back to school right now, Mr. Rucker. I'm kind of through with that.
Fine. Go ahead. Go on over to your good friend over there. All right. Hey, you know where to find me.
You shaking, little brother? Give me five. Take a ride, man. You hungry?
Oh, I just had a slice like my
before. Nah, man. Later for that, man. I'm talking about some real grit. Hop in, nigga. Come on. Yeah, bang off them shoes, man. I don't want you trailing that dirty ass shit on my carpet.
How you set for green, little brother? You straight?
Yeah.
Smokey! Hey, you gonna buy yourself something?
Oh, this shit is the boss! All that Motown sound is right on time, brother. All of it. You know what I can't dig is that English invasion noise. Hey, you heard? Since you got bumped, spread on tonight's game that went through the roof, power's going off as a 10-point favorite. Word is, Franklin don't stand a chance without the goat.
I could have took them, though.
Hey, I learned one thing in life. What could have happened did happen. You got to shake that shit off and move on. You dig? Huh? You know what you need? You need to get out of here for a bit. I'm talking about a vacation. All expenses paid. Bon voyage. Come on, man. Two hits up each nostril. First class ticket anywhere you want to go. Come back a new man ready for action. Hit it, man. Hit it.
Man, what is this shit?
That's the white lady, brother.
Yo, this is smack.
Nigga, I've been tripping on that shit since before you know me. Just don't let it get away from you, that's all. Relax, man, relax. Breathe. Hey, hey. Hey, go. Hey, don't be puking on my door, nigga. I just got it simonized. Hey, go.
We're at the dawn of a new era, sports fans. At the tender age of 18, Lew Suter may already be one of the greatest centers ever to play this game. Lew Suter sidesteps Memminger and scores an uncontested slam. Well, folks, Franklin is simply overmatched tonight without their star, Earl Manigault.
For Harlem down here.
Excuse me, young man. Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I'm Earl Manigault. I think y'all was expecting me. I'm supposed to talk to a Mr. McDuffie.
I'm Dr. McDuffie.
Oh, Dr. McDuffie. I'm sorry. Mr. Rucker from New York. He said he called and he spoke to you about me. He said y'all work everything out.
I talked to Holcomb, but according to him, the boy I'm waiting for is 10 feet tall. He walks on air and calls himself Goat. No, that wouldn't be you now, would it?
Yeah, I'm the goat.
Welcome to Laurinburg, girl. It's a pleasure to have you with us. Now, just so that we get everything out in the open, I want you to know that I'm aware of the troubles you had at Benjamin Franklin. But I'm also aware that Mr. Rucker thinks the world of you. So if you're willing to put all that foolishness behind you and commit yourself 100%, yeah. We're prepared to make the same commitment. We'll provide you with tutors, remedial work, whatever's necessary. Are you ready?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, yes, sir.
That's the answer I was waiting for.
I understood him better than anyone on earth. He told me so himself. And since his mother died, I have had no one to too. I listened. The darkness deepened. I was not even sure whether he had given me the right bundle. I rather suspect he wanted me to take care of another batch of his papers, which, after his death, I saw the manager examining under the lamp. And the girl talked, easing her pain and the certitude of my sympathy. She talked as thirsty men drink. I had heard that her engagement was...
What? My hustle, bro. Can I borrow a pencil?
It was his impatience of comparative poverty that drove him out there. Who was not his friend?
Earl.
Who had heard him speak last?
Yvonne.
Drew me towards him by what was best in them. She looked at me with intensity. It is the gift of the great, she went on. The
Yvonne.
Sound of her low voice seemed to have the
you not a man?
Yes.
Of all the other sounds, full of mystery.
You faithful?
What? What kind of question is that?
Miss Hammond and Mr. Manigault. I hate to interrupt, but if you could wait until after class to make each other's acquaintance, we'd all appreciate it.
Don't blame me. He's the one doing all the talking. I don't even want to know this fool.
All right. Earl, since you're so talkative, why don't you pick it up from where Curtis left off?
Oh, that's all right. Oh, I'll be cool. I'll be quiet.
The top of page 130, please. True, I said.
I said I'd be quiet, all right?
Well, that's not such a bad idea. Why don't we all read to ourselves for the rest of the class? Thank you, Curtis. Thank you. Earl, may I speak with you for a moment?
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Smart. Look, I'm sorry about today, all right? Mm-hmm. I just ain't used to how things are around here, okay? Sorry.
You have trouble reading, don't you? Or we all need a little help every now and then. You came all the way down here. Won't you give us a chance?
The offering was bare by a black bank of clouds, and the tranquil waterway leading to the uttermost ends of the earth. Of the earth flowed sombre.
That's a hard one. That's the English spelling for somber.
Why don't you spell it somber then?
You got a point.
Flowed somber under an overcast sky, seemed to lead into the heart of an immense darkness.
I can't believe how fast you're improving. You see, it's like basketball. It just takes practice, and when you get good at it, it can even be fun.
Yeah, it already kind of is.
She digs you. I can tell.
No, girl, you keep on following me like this. I'm gonna have to report you to somebody.
You don't give up, do you?
I never get nowhere if I did, now would I?
Well, you better stick to them books and basketball, Mr. Superstar, because you ain't gonna get anywhere with me.
Oh, really? Now, why are you saving yourself for that make-believe boyfriend of yours, huh? Yeah, that's right. I've been doing my homework in more areas than one, Miss 128th Street and St. Nicholas Avenue. Okay, girl. See you watching over there. Next time, I'm gonna make you buy some tickets. And who do we have here? Looks kind of familiar. No, it could be. Yeah, they make us wear these things every day down there.
I spoke to Dr. McDuffie. He said you did yourself proud.
Well, that's thanks to you.
You take no tests? My eyes playing tricks on me that you grow an inch or two. Yeah. I hope you didn't get a big head down there feeding on them Southern boys, because you're on the real court now.
Yeah, I know that, and I got some unfinished business with Alcinda.
Alcinda?
That's right.
No. I got something else in mind for you. That's right.
Earl! The Pearl Monroe! Black Jesus! This man's game as clean as your grandmama's chitlin'. From Brooklyn, New York, we call him the Hawk. Tony, the Hawk, Hawkins. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Fuck me, baby.
Hey, man, if we didn't get stuck playing Memoja instead of Goat, man, that trophy be right up here in my lap.
Come on, D, come on. Now, you know if you had a chance to be out there with Wilton Pearl, your ass would be out there so fast you'd have skid marks in your drawer.
That's cool. You're right, you're right. They'll be looking out for number one day in so much.
Just scored 100 points in an NBA game. At 7'2", some people call him the Big Dipper. But up here in Harlem, where nickel cost a dime, we call him Wilt the Skill Chamberlain. Give it up. He's a plucky baby piggy. Yeah. And God for the red team. From Lawnburg Prep, the only high school athlete ever to play Rucker Pro. This boy can jump high in giraffe pussy. Earl, the GOAT, Matador. Give it up. The GOAT.
Match on a high school kid. Take him out. Come on. Pick right, go. Pick right. Welcome to the big league, school boy. Did you hear me call pick right?
Now fuck that, go. Take him to the butter.
Oh, yeah, man.
Again, go.
Thanks, man.
So, you know what school you going to yet?
What, college? No, but I still got like another year left at Lawrenburg yet.
Think about UCLA.
You got time.
I know
you're
going to make the right decision, too. Be cool if you came out to California.
It's awful far away for college.
College? No, nuh-uh. Later for college. This motherfucker needs to start getting paid, right? Oh, excuse me, ladies. I get a little primitive every now and again. NBA, baby. NBA, right? You too, Skyscraper. I'm watching.
Thanks.
You enjoy those trophies, sir. You deserve it.
Thanks, Mr. Ross. Yeah.
Nice meeting you all. Yeah. Congratulations again.
Thanks, man.
See you around.
All right, baby.
Oh, yeah. Can you hang on a minute, babe?
Okay.
Well, this is it, brother.
Great.
I'm on my way, man.
You take it slow, man.
Shit, you know, I'll take it any way I can get it.
All right. Watch your ass over there, too.
Come on, man. I survived the streets of Harlem. Damn sure ain't gonna let no Viet Cong take me out.
All right, D.
Mm-hmm.
right.
Earl, come on now. I gotta go. I don't want to be late.
Meet me, Vaughn, and walk you, okay?
Okay. Oh, it's just beautiful.
Oh, man, this thing is heavy.
We gotta get us a red sofa, go with that.
Do I have to carry that, too?
Marcus, I'd like to see Earl Manigault, please.
He's in the middle of a test. He'll be finished in 20 minutes.
I'd like to see him now.
Is everything all right? Did I do something wrong, Dr. McDuffie?
I don't know, Earl. Did you? Earl, say hello to Coach Powell from Johnson C. Smith College, my alma mater.
Yeah, I was just looking at a scrapbook Mr. Rucker sent down. You made quite a name for yourself in the Big Apple.
Nothing compared to what he did for us this season.
First, let me say that we are well aware of what happened to you at your last high school. Hey, don't worry, man. Don't worry. Come on, now. We know that because of it, most of your scholarship offers are dried up.
Yeah.
Well, Mr. Rucker, Dr. McDuffie, they believe in you. They made a believer of me. You deserve a chance. We're ready to give it to you.
The difference between you now and when you first arrived here, night and day. The reason? Small classes, personalized attention, but you will continue to get a Smith.
Oh, well, it's just like on the court. I mean, if something is working, you stay with it, huh? Hey, look, Earl, if you're concerned about not being scouted by the pros, don't worry, man. We play a big-time schedule. I mean, this year alone, we got Indiana, we got Notre Dame, we play UCLA.
Oh, yeah.
man, but St. John's, I mean, you name them, we play them, and we whoop them.
More important, though, and I know this is hard to believe, but day's gonna come when you're finished with basketball. But then, life doesn't end when the sweat dries. Still a long road to go.
We've got a strong alumni of very successful people, including this man right here. We take care of our own.
You don't have to decide now. Give me some time. Think about it.
All right.
All right.
Nice meeting you.
Hey, good meeting you too.
Okay.
All right.
Earl?
Yeah.
I think I'm pregnant.
What are you talking about?
I think I'm pregnant.
You probably just late, Yvonne.
I want to go see the doctor.
Then why are you gonna tell me you think if you know? Dang! Why this shit always happening to me? Yeah.
Yeah, well, she just got better, so you can turn yourself around and you get back on that bus. All right. You got any idea what you're gonna do then?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a job. I'm gonna support us.
Doing what?
I don't know, man. I'm gonna do something.
Girl, look at me, man. Look. You wanna end up like me?
What's wrong with that?
I'm a park supervisor. I sweep up trash.
Oh, you got your own pro ball league, though, man. Everybody know the Rucker.
Yo, I can barely make ends meet on my salary, and I'm alone. You about to have a family. Don't blow this. You got a chance to get a college education and move on into the NBA.
The NBAs, come on, man. They ain't gonna take me. That's a white boy league. You know they only take two brothers to a team, if that.
And you could be one of them. Just think about what you could do for Yvonne and the baby. It's May. It's only 2 months left in the school year. All you gotta do is just keep your mouth shut and make it through the graduation. Don't give up. You're so close.
Yeah, Come in.
What's wrong with you, girl? Why weren't you in class today?
I've been throwing up all morning, Earl.
Damn, girl, you got me worried.
You feel sick? You're gonna be fine.
Hey, we all gonna be fine, okay? I'm gonna take care of everything. You believe me?
Mm-hmm.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
My breath stink.
Your breath always stink. Give me a kiss. Yeah, excuse me. I'm looking for Coach Powell.
Oh, you go back outside there, son. You take the I-80 West. Hang a left in Nebraska. He's moved on. White's going to California. It's my show now. What can I do for you?
Oh, I'm Earl Manigault.
Oh, the Harlem Hotshot. I'm Coach Pratt. Bring it in here, boy. Let me see what I've inherited.
Lady in registration said I gotta have you sign that.
Mm-hmm. Practice starts the last week in October. You have until then to get in shape. Up here. Now, that's where the game's played. Read this. You're going to be tested on it.
Oh, sorry. Excuse me. That it?
Oh, yes, and that's it. Hi, hon. Listen, I'm going to be late. I'm sorry, I really am. I'm snowed under with this paperwork. Yeah. I'll give the kids a kiss.
Hands up. I'll have no more of that, you understand?
No more what?
That schoolyard nigga hot dogging.
Hmm? All right, green ball. I want a minimum. 4 passes every time down the court. This is a team sport, not a personal showcase. There we go. Hands.
Come on, boy, get back in there. Shake it off. Come on. Get in there.
Now, roll off the pick. Yeah.
I can't believe I got a boy. Oh, man. How much you weigh, Vaughn? Damn, that's a big sucker, huh? Yes. Little Earl, yes. Man, is he all right? Yes!
He passed to his off-guard Vance. Meanwhile, Arthur rolls to his right, coming off a pick set up for him by Johnny. Vance hits him with a beautiful bounce pass. Arthur turns to the basket, puts it in, an easy 2 points. Manigault, this meeting was called for 8 p.m. It is now 12 minutes after.
Yeah, I know that, Coach, but I just got off the phone with my girlfriend in the hospital. I'm a father, man.
Must be very proud of yourself.
Stay with your man now.
Put the hell up.
Stay with him now.
Boy, no, he's there. Come on. I ain't talking to that to you.
Pick up your man. Come on. All right, everybody in the locker room. I want you around the blackboard. Everybody's sleeping out here.
Oh, Dr. McDuffie, I didn't know you was coming down here. I don't know. Maybe you'll get to see me play in the second half or something.
That's not why I'm here.
What's wrong?
I'm afraid I have some bad news, Earl. Mr. Rucker.
Oh, no. Come on.
Manigault. Get your head out of your ass and get in there. And remember, there's no I in the word we. There's no I in the word team. This is college ball, not one of Rucker's jive-ass tournaments.
32.
All right, rotate. Ball moving. Heads up. Look at what you're doing. Set up the pick. Give me the ball. Set the pick.
Give me the fucking ball, man.
Manico, what are you doing? Time. Manico, get over here. Give me the basketball, boy.
You want the ball?
Give me the ball.
Go get it.
country-ass nigga, man. You ain't no shit about basketball. Man, fuck you, man. Fuck this whole fucking place, man.
Shouldn't feel bad about missing the funeral.
I know, Mr. Ruckert. He'd be flattered you took all this time.
A little while, Miss Mary.
You going to see Yvonne?
Yeah.
It's a little late, ain't it?
She ain't gonna mind.
Well, you take some cab money. I don't want you out there walking around after dark.
Fine.
One brother, you ain't never gonna find dragging through no rice paddy. Shit's against my religion. If it's good enough for Clay, it's good enough for me. Call my ass Dion, Salam Aleikum. Mecca, brother, Mecca.
Hey, what's going on with Cedric?
Been Tony off playing ball at Iowa. Hey, you ain't never gonna believe who scammed a full ride to Marquette. Are you ready for this one? Dean, oh, motherfucking no. Memminger. You believe that shit? Now, gone time of the system ain't all fucked up. Shit, nigga, burn like you got two flat tires. Hey, I know a couple of foxes cross town throwing this little thing. You with it? You would be. Good to see you, baby.
I said 5 G's, man. I said, fuck you, watch your step, boy.
Drunk motherfucker. Hey, hold on. Get our shit out here before we make the scene, otherwise I'm gonna have to turn on the whole motherfucking party. Shit. Hey, look, man. It's up to you, but as long as you're back, might as well get a few kicks. Uh-huh.
Excuse us, Daddy.
Sookie. Now, boy must be jelly because jam don't shake like that.
That'll work. That's what you're talking to. Just say,
hey, man.
Dion.
All fucked up. I'm going to tell you right now.
Come on now. Come on.
I am fucked up.
What are you?
But listen, man.
What's that?
You fucked that shit up for me, man, because I was about to get that booty in there.
There you go.
I know that Joy Jackson bitch, she ain't giving up shit, man. How she gonna get shit up with you all sandwich up on her like
see
that,
the
man.
Booty on that cutie? Say no, man, hold on to that.
Damn!
Thank you.
some smack?
Yeah,
nah.
Spare some chinchka?
Hey. Diego, is that... Oh, shit.
Rap on the court was that I never had no hands anyway, man.
What the fuck happened to you, man? What you doing out here?
Same thing you doing out here?
Oh, what are you talking about?
Oh, come on, Goat, man. I see that shit in your eyes, man. You on a mission just like me, baby. Huh? Come on, Goat, tell me I'm lying.
It's just for kicks, man. You know, I'm just tripping, that's all.
Yeah, listen here. You got any bread, baby?
Oh, yeah.
No. Let's go to church. Come on, Goat. It's just temporary, man. Come on, baby.
Here to see the grand? Hey, now.
College boy. When'd you get home?
A couple days ago.
Look at that, huh?
Came back to see his ace spoon.
Come on, give me some, huh? Yeah.
Mr. Rucker being dead and...
Yeah. Old St. Rucky went and put himself in the ground, didn't he?
Yeah.
It was a nice service, though. You should have been there. Alcindor was there, man. You sure filled out. You should have been there.
I know. I tried to be there, you know. I got on this bus and the tire was flat. Yeah. And I couldn't really do much.
Let's just get to the matter at hand. How much you looking for?
Well, I got like about $5 or $6. I don't know how much.
Why you go insult me like that, Goat? Huh? I mean, you come up to my place of business and you pushing pennies in my face?
I ain't trying to do that, LeGrand. It's just, I ain't want you to think I'm trying to get over on you, nothing like that.
Your money's no good here. Put this shit away. Don't do that to me again. Business doing pleasure with you. You stop by and see me before you split, all right?
All right, man. Nice.
It's a damn shame about your boy Dion. You know, he should have kept his game on the court where it belonged. You know what I'm saying?
Go fucking LeGrand's ass. I'ma kill that motherfucker, man. I'ma kill his ass for Dion. You watch.
Yeah, well, you just say the word, baby, and I'm in. You know I'm the man for the job, too, because I done seen all kind of shit in the jungle. There's a whole lot of ways to kill a motherfucker.
Yo, Dick. I never did that shit, man. I mean, I sniffed it, but I... What it's gonna be like, man?
There's only one way to tell, brother. Come here. Come on, go. Baby.
Go. Put the belt around your leg and tie it up.
Oh, man. Putting this shit on my legs, man. Fuck that.
Pop it, go.
Here you go, baby. Hey, man, tell me you scored, baby. Come on, go, stop fucking around, man. Tell me you scored.
God damn it. Fuck!
Man, that's it, man. I quit, man. I had enough. I can't take this shit no more. I quit. Yo, baby, listen to me.
You got shit, dude. It's gonna be all right, though. It's gonna be all right, okay?
Man, don't you know we fucked that? Huh? We in trouble, baby. We in big motherfucking trouble, man. Shit is scared. Motherfuckers panicking, man. They holding on to that shit themselves.
Come on,
man. Come on, baby. We stuck, man. We stuck out of the way for God.
Shh, come here. Come here. Come on, man. It's gonna be all right. We'll fix it. It's gonna be all right, dude.
No, man, no, it ain't,
no.
Come on, baby, please, man. Just let me die,
bro.
Just let me die, man.
Talk like that, D. We'll take care of everything, D. Fur coats. They only gave me 2 goddamn grand. It's all right, though. It's all right, though. Listen. These motherfuckers were shady as hell, so I don't know how good this shit is, so I'm just gonna take a taste, to be sure, all right? Just a little taste.
No. Go, come on, baby.
God damn it, D-Man. I'm as sick as you are, D.
No, man. Come on, baby. I need it, man. I just need a taste. Come on, please, come on.
Come on, man, hurry up. Huh?
Yeah, man. This shit is good, man.
All right.
Yeah.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come on, come on, come on, man.
Dude, there's enough in there for both of us, man. Come on.
Just cook up the other shit, man. Come on, baby, please. Just cook up the other shit, man. I need it, baby.
than my grandmama.
She had this white hair, man. And this laugh, man. I was just... She ain't let me go to the jungle, though, man. She's just crying and crying. I was like, hey, grandma. Ain't a thing, baby. I wasn't even there when she died, though. I wasn't there.
Give me the needle, dear. I need the needle now. Give me a needle, D. I need a needle, D. Give me a needle. Castle shooters, there's gonna be $6 million up in this fucking place anyway, man.
Scientifically, man, we did the math, bro. Got 300 rooms in the hotel, 2 people to a room. There's 600 people minimum, bro, and that's not even counting the lobby traffic, my man. 600 times 1,000, bro. Bro, you know how much these suckers pay for tickets to see naked people at Okakura, man? 35 fucking dollars, bro. That's right, man. It's definitely gonna be $5 million to buy the hotel, man.
It's $6 million, man.
Fuck you for $6 million, bro. Man, I promise you, man.
Right, Mano? Fucking right, brother, man.
Man, what the fuck are you driving to anyway?
You don't even know what the fuck I said, you fucking mighty go. The fuck is wrong with you, man?
This is 59th Street. This is Central Park South, man.
I know where I'm going, all right? Just stop fucking bugging my ass, man.
Nigga, fuck driving for me. You fucking pendejos. Never been below 110.
Come on, what the fuck?
You and your fucking need some fucking...
It's up here. I think it's up here, okay?
You think it's up here?
Wow.
Man, you fucking Puerto Rican three.
So fuck you, man.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, man.
Fuck you all, you fucking... Fuck, man, what the fuck are you doing?
Talk with the desk sergeant, okay?
What happened to you? I did my best, Lord knows I tried.
Please, please don't start crying, Miss Mary, please. Look, it's gonna be all right, okay? This is all a mistake, that's all it is. Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna be out of here before you know it. This is just a mistake.
We've been so worried. I mean, it's been so long.
This is a mistake, y'all. Okay, I know, but look, you don't understand. I needed some time. That's all. I just needed some time to try and figure out my next move was gonna be, you know? But it ain't no big thing, though, because everybody missed a semester of college. But next fall, you watch, I'm gonna fix it all. I'm gonna be right back in there.
It's been almost 2 years. 2 years? What are you talking about?
No, it ain't. Why y'all lying to me? I only just got back. Tell her that, Yvonne.
Don't you talk to me. I'm here for her, not you.
Wait a minute now. Look. It was cold when I got back, right?
It was cold. It was cold.
It's only like March. Get your fucking hands off of me. It's only like March or April, right?
Wait.
Tell me what month this is.
Wait a minute.
Damn it.
definitely sound good. When was your last fix?
I don't know. A couple of 3 days ago.
Here, take this.
What's that?
It's methadone. It'll smooth you out for a while. Are you crazy? Now, if you don't take this, you're going to have to go cold turkey.
Well, I ain't going to be trading one drug for another one, so I don't want that.
Okay. But with that heart condition of yours, you will.
Take this ball from me. You can't. Come on. Take the ball in. Take the ball. Ha! Come on, you twist.
Welcome back. Made it through, huh? That's good. Now, most guys don't. That shit is a mother. I know it. I've been there too, believe me. That shit don't know no color line. Hey, goat man. You signed this for me?
What is it?
It's my copy of the City Game. I didn't exactly play basketball, but I was a pretty good fan. You know what I'm talking about, do you? That's okay. It's a bestseller. Some people say it's the best book ever written on basketball. And there's a whole chapter in here about you. It says you're the best it ever was. I'm gonna leave this with you. Take a look. I'll come back and get it after my shift's over. Maybe write something to me. Jot down something cool.
Yeah, right.
Cool.
In the litany of quiet misfortunes that have claimed so many young athletes in the ghetto, it may seem almost impossible to select one man and give him special importance. And in the stories and traditions that are recounted in the Harlem parks, one figure does emerge above the rest. Asked about finest athletes they have seen, scores of ball players in a dozen parks mentioned Connie Hawkins and Lou Alcindor and similar celebrities, but almost without exception, they speak first of one star who didn't go on, Earl Mandico.
Thank you.
No. You always gotta ask who it is first.
Who is it?
It's Earl. Hey, Vaughn.
Hello, Earl.
You look incredible.
You want to come in?
Yeah, is that cool? Yeah.
I love you, Mommy.
Oh, I love you too, Earl. Well, tell me, what do you want?
Can I have some Cheetos?
No. Told you have to wait till after dinner.
Oh. Come on, Yvonne, let the boy have some chips.
Don't do that. He needs to understand when I say no, it's no. Well, look, you pick that up off the floor and go wash your hands for dinner. I didn't mean to snap at you. It's been a long time, Earl. I've been doing all this on my own. I just can't have you drop in here thinking you could pick up where you left off.
Yvonne, I ain't trying to do that. I just came by here to see how y'all were.
They stop serving food in the joint. You can't be no more than a buck five. Look, let's go upstairs and wrap.
You know, I've been thinking a lot about the park, man. That place used to be so special, man. I remember the first time I came through that gate and saw Hawk, Kimbrough, and Sherm, Diego.
Hey, man, ain't no use in looking back. I mean, shit goes down. Just shake it off and move on.
Yeah, I know. And LeGrand, you've been saying that since I known you, man. But it just ain't like that for all of us, man. Can't everybody just get over it? I mean, I don't even know if we should really be trying to get over it. I mean, that's our past. You know, that's who we are.
Look, it's good to see you, Gil. But what's all this about, man? I got business I got to get back to.
Actually, I got some business I need to take care of, too.
How much you looking for?
It ain't that kind of business, though.
That's the only kind of business we got.
No, man, see, you got something else that I need.
What's that?
I want the park back, LeGrand.
You serious? You want the park? Well, I mean, what's the junkie gonna do with a park? I mean, because that's what you are. You're washed up, good for nothing junkie. I don't care how much jailhouse bullshit you come in here slinging. You run to me when you need a fix, like all my junkies.
That's right. And that's why I can't just sit back and watch a whole group of kids go down that same fucked up path I went down.
You ain't gonna what? What the fuck you gonna do about it?
Damn, come on, LeGrand. All I want is to do what Rucker tried to do for me, man.
Oh, man, wake the fuck up. Rucker is dead and buried. And you ain't nothing but a could-have-been motherfucker who's gonna go right back on his shit the minute he gets a chance. No?
No.
You know, you telling me I don't know my junkies, motherfucker? Here it is. All you need, all you want. And you show me I'm wrong. Motherfucker. You go downstairs, you shoot that shit up all you want. Because you a junkie, man. So why don't you bend down, drop on your motherfucking knees and pick this shit up.
All this is mine.
That's right.
Well, I want mine in cash then. I don't want this shit, LeGrand.
That ain't what I came here for. And you know what else? I ain't scared, man. I know that you could take me out anytime you want. Shit, you could take me out now. But at least I'm gonna go knowing that I was trying to do something right. Look, man, you got all of Harlem to fuck with. You gonna get yours. All I want from you is the part. One little part, man. And I can't leave here without it.
Is that right?
Y'all figure that dance to the mix.
Hey, rookie. Hold up. Come on, man. My man. Why don't y'all take this off the court so the little brother can use it for what it was meant for?
Say what?
Take this shit off the court. Do what you gotta do.
Sir.
That my brother's the GOAT. And I don't wanna fuck with
him. Hey, GOAT. You don't know how I feel, man. I ain't realize.
It's all right. It's all right.
Yo, meet you off the grill. All right, come on. Let's go.
Practice.
Yo! Yo! You really the GOAT? I thought you were dead. My daddy told me all about you. I want to be just like you, man.
Give me the rock. Listen to your moms. Go to school. You get good marks. Just keep on being like yourself, all right? Shoot about 20 of them.